वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
Could you tell me something of your own background, that is, where you were educated, how you became a disciple of Krishna?
I was born and educated in Calcutta. Calcutta is my home place. So I was born in 1896, and I was my father's pet child, so my education began a little late, and still I was educated in higher school for 8 years, and in college, in primary school, 4 years, higher secondary school, 8 years, in college, 4 years. Then I joined Gandhi's movement, national movement. By good chance, I met my Guru Maharaj, my spiritual master, in 1922. And since then, I was attracted in this line, and gradually I gave up my household life. I was married in 1918, when I was still a third-year student. So I got my children. I was doing business. Then I retired from my family life in 1954. For 4 years I was alone without any family. Then I took regularly renounced order of life in 1959. Then I devoted myself to writing books. My first publication came out in 1962, and when there were 3 books, then I started for your country in 1965, and I reached here in September 1965. Since then, I'm trying to preach this Krishna consciousness in America, Canada, and Europe, countries, and gradually the centers are developing, the disciples are also increasing. Let me see what is going to be done.
How did you become a disciple yourself? What were you, or what did you follow before you became a disciple?
Same principle, as I told you, faith. One of my friends, he dragged me forcibly to my spiritual master, and when I talked with my spiritual master, I was induced. Since then, the seedling began.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.